this amazing place where Yeshua the Messiah of Jesus Christ raised up. This is exactly the place, the Galilee Sea, where he decked the boat and go to the other side. The other side we call the Dalmanuta. It's a meager portion. But remember, the people in the Dalmanuta is always say the spirit of mocking, jealousy, gossiping, and they say, show me who you are, show me the miracles. You know what? And Jesus say, we turn back to this city of Galilee with the miracles, signs, and wonders. Exactly in this place where you know what happened, where he made for a few bread and fish. Multiplication, we call the Mount of Beatitude, where we're going soon and see. Other thing also we see, it's a miraculous place where God is giving to us. It is a place of baptism of Jesus Christ. This is the lower part where we're going now, where Jesus Christ was baptized. And you know what? Today is a day of decision. Today is a day of baptism, of refreshing. Water represents cleansing, purification, changing. You know, when you go to water, you clean everything. Today, we have amazing family from Mexico, and we do the cleansing and purification, and they make new commitment and new decision to follow the Jesus Christ. And also, it's a lower part there where Jesus Christ made from water, wine, miracles, signs, and wonders. This is the place of miracles. This is the place of much more from Jerusalem, much more from any other city, is Galilee. Now we're in the sea level. And I say to you, I welcome you to Israel. I welcome to you going and walking where Jesus walked. Where he pray, you pray. Where you feel the presence of God. This is the place where so much signs and wonders happen, and God welcome you here to this land to you have experience of Zion, Israel. Welcome to Jerusalem. Welcome to Galilee. Welcome to Nazareth, to see the welcome to Israel. Israel meaning from the word Sarah, the warrior, El is God. God is our warrior, not we. God fight for us. Amen. Shalom from Galilee.